Welcome to TenorShare channel. Today I will show you some easy ways to transfer contacts from your iPhone to Android. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer contacts manually. Tap a contact you wish to transfer and choose Share Contact option. Now, choose whether you wish to share the contact via email or text. If you need to transfer lots of contacts, try next method. Method 2. Transfer contacts using iCarefone in one click. Download and install iCarefone in your computer. Once done, connect your iPhone to the computer. Click Manage. Choose Contacts. Follow the steps as shown on screen. When it's done, click Retry. Select all the contacts in one click, then export. You can choose the vCard file or the CSV file. They both support import. Choose the file location and save, and your contacts will be saved on your computer. Now, connect your Android phone to the computer. Select the device that you are connected. Then drag the contacts that you exported from iPhone into the folder. Go back to the phone. Click Import Contacts from a file. Internal Storage. Phone. Import. Now your contacts are all here. Method 3. Transfer contacts with iCloud and Gmail. First, turn on your PC and head to iCloud.com. Then log in with your iCloud ID. Select Contacts tab and start picking out the contacts you wish to move. Choose Export vCard from the gear icon on the left bottom. Select All. Export vCard. Your VCF file will be downloaded in PC. Visit gmail.com and log in with the Google credentials, which is also configured with your Android device. Click Contacts. Get started. Import. Select file that you exported from iPhone into the folder. Then import. When it's done, then go back to your phone. Click Sync Contacts. Wait for a while and all your imported contacts will be synced to the Android device. That's it. Now your contacts are all here. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.